In this life ain't nothing I found yet. Am I doomed or am I alright? I'm still stuck in the darkness. They say the past is gone, but when you look up in the sky, all the stars have died, but they still shine bright as if they were alive. It's the same thing with the memories that are inside of my mind. So don't try to tell me that the past is something left behind. I have a question, if my eyes are the windows to see what I am destined, but all I see is darkness, does it mean that I am blind? Or should I open up the shades? Should I open up to new possibilities? As soon as you come out the womb, ain't nothing free. As soon as you go in the ground, it comes with a fame. But the one thing in this life that we call death, that's the only thing that's guaranteed. I'm afraid history is doomed to repeat, and everyone is too preoccupied to even see or even care to agree. The world needs to be detoxified, and everybody tries to be a pocket god. That's why nobody can even think for themselves, and we're living in hell, and we're too stubborn to even think outside of the box, and that's why we'll never find a way out. How can you be grounded if your head is still stuck in the clouds?